him shut up. Please, just make him shut up. He's been up there for days. He's got all of those mines wired to a trigger. He won't let anyone in or out of the alley. If I try to leave, he'll set them off. But I can't stay here any longer. No. No way. He'll set the bombs off if I go anywhere near it. Oh. Well, you look like someone who's pretty smart. So if you say so, I'll give it a try. Okay. Here I go.